Lijep pozdrav ljudi, Goliatus ovdje i kao što vidite na redu je predzadnja misija igre Call of Juarez Gunslinger, znači misija se zove Without Forgiveness i u njoj trebamo doći do Rida onoga. Ali prvo moramo naći Frank James. Već sam prošao dva puta ovaj dio, tako da znam. Nakon je Timmy izlazi koji Afrikanac.
There was all sorts of renegades roaming the landscape back then.
Tu si. Ja prvi put sam morao prekinuti, drugi put mi je kom sam si slučajno ugasio. I jebi ga. Svi su s nogom dolje. Četiri... up.
Hey, about another whiskey, Ben? Nothing better to soothe...
Ovo je malo dosta, nema puno. Mislim, znam napamet već. Hup. Jesu se malo razbio. Ovo ono, ako se možda sjećate, ono prešlo pretprošla misija. O Grey Wolfu.
Like that time. Did I tell you about Grey Wolf?
Yes, sir.
Of course I did.
Ne znam koja je tek rečena misija Grey Wolf. Ali glavnom u tom Grey Wolfu si tu isto biješ ljudi. Kao Grey Wolf ti kaže da ćeš doći na ovo mjesto. Ljubi puno ljudi još tak nešto. Evo kaj sam sad rekao. Silas Graves rekao. Sad sam tek skužio otkud onaj... Liko Lolo Graves. Izgledaju isto kao i ovo, tome sam već, mislim da rekao da neko epizodi da mi sjeća na Gravesa iz League of Legendsa. I sad vidim da se... Da je ta lik praktički tuda malo promijenjen i tuda. Malo promijenjen i praktički to je ta lik. Zdravimo koliko sam tu ljudi već pobio. Ja bi trebao biti
tebi.
Tu je negdje ovo šalno. Ne, niko. 12. Kombo, pokupit municiju, reload. I vozi dalje, naprijed zakat da to prođemo, koliko ja vidim sad trenutno što prozor vani se sprema grdna oluja, pa onda čim prije ovo proću.
Won't you spare me over to another year? What is this?
Po mogućnosti tako da, ajde daj. Ajde ga se ovo promjena vremena. Je tu i dalje sunce? Opa, evo tak će biti danas kod mene, zato da još prijeđim, da stignem završiti danas ovu epizodu, ovu igru, imam još ovu iduću epizodu i to je to. Evo, u jednom danu rekao sam da je prilično kratka igra, ali je meni predobra. Predobra igra, malo je kratka, jel, vidi se evo kada. To nisam igrao cijeli dan, jer sam igrao nešto LOL i evo sad tek popodne i jedno popodne i uspio sam snimit, evo treći put igram ovaj level, ali dalje sam uspio sve snimit do kraja.
He was intent on avoiding my vengeance, but nothing was gonna stop me. Nothing.
But nothing's gonna stop me. Not even Frank James. Сыграла копья лайка.
I finally did track those outlaws down. They had long rifles with scopes and were well positioned to pick off any poor soul who came anywhere close.
То на рюкзака сам притрчит, и то не знаю, если может у Харит левелю. Ne isto tak na brzaka pritrčati, ali ja ovdje.
I'm guessing Frank James believed I was responsible for the demise of his brother Jesse. I couldn't really disagree with the man, as I thought Jesse was dead then as well. He backed off as I closed in on him, but he was still intent on killing me. And when I closed in on him again, he backed off again, looking for a better angle on me. I can't fault Frank.
Oh, score move.
I was there for the same damn reason myself. At this point, I'm guessing
Graves is more stronger than Jim Reed ever was.
No, sir. A man who spent half his life killing somebody's brothers,
fathers,
sons.
I think we're just
looking for justice, sir. Is that what I was looking for?
Okay. Ne želim umrit za bezveze. Ne želim. Ne.
Isn't that why you were hunting the James gang?
James gang. Right. I finally found Frank holed up in his mountain cabin, and he was determined to have me dead. It was a pitched battle that could have gone either way. Luckily, I had some dynamite in my possession.
Dynamite? On your person?
A few sticks, just in case.
Quite so, though, Bill. What the tef?
It was a pitched battle that could have gone either way. Luckily, I had some dynamite in my possession.
Dynamite? On your person?
A few sticks, just in case. It's always good to be prepared. I'm just laying out the facts as I remember them, Jack.
I want that bastard! Come here!
Znam da ima taj to lik. Vidim da ovo dosta. Ova.
Well, it went tumbling right off that cliff.
With Frank James still in it?
Yes, sir.
But Frank James is still alive, living in Missouri.
Living in Missouri.
Showing folks around the family farm for 25 cents a tour.
I didn't say he died in the fall, now did I?
I'm done with this damnable outlaw life. Kill me, don't kill me, do what you will. At this point, I just don't give a shit.
I explained to Frank that I had nothing against him personally and that I was looking for someone else.
You want Reed?
Ah, ništa. Pam, pam, pam.
I am done here.
Frank, ne, yeah, Frankie, that Frank James.
We parted in peace. Uh-huh. Frank pointed out the path to my prey before making his way back down the hill.
Kazuj meni kuda da idem.
So what happened with Reed?
Well, I finally found the last of the gang hiding in a nearby cave. First, I had to dispatch the lookout. But I was determined not to let that murderer escape my revenge again.
rather than wander in willy-nilly. Awesome. Stavimo sve se komadu vam i ovo. Kao reload rate by smashing. Yes. Kaj se to? Inlaid six shutter.
Hey Reed! I shouted.
Okay.
No wonder you're so ornery. Can't be easy being married to Belle Starr while you're off providing for the family. She's spreading her legs for every Tom, Dick, and Cole Younger. Not an attractive woman exactly, but very friendly. At least she was to me.
Son of a bitch!
It was then that the last bunch of bandits jumped out of hiding.
Why won't this asshole give up? Would someone please kill him?
Eventually, it was just me and
Reed. It was just me and Reed.
I had waited a long time to face him down, so I could repay him for what he did to my brothers.
And repaid him I did. To je to, znači ubili smo Jamesa Reeda, ja mislim da je James ili Jimmy Reeda. Znači to je bilo za predzadnju epizodu, nadam se da vam se svidjelo, pokušao sam što prije to riješiti. Ako vam se svidjelo bacite koji like, share, subscribe, može komentar. Nema veze, pratite me na Facebooku, pitajte što trebate, predložite igre koje hoćete, meni sve jedno, mogu sve igre, tako da nebitno. I to je to, vidimo sljedeću epizodi, peace!